Chelsea probably a little bit closer than you would have expected or hoped for tonight.
I really actually didn't know what to expect or hope for. I got a phone call last night about 8 o'clock asking if I wanted to play a game tonight, and I said, sure, why not? It was kind of really a, you know, last minute decision. I think they didn't know if the import was going to be here, and they didn't have another bid because the lease is out. So, you know, I just said, yeah, why not? So I came for a run, and yeah, it was a win. And so I know it doesn't, you know, it was a little sloppy and it wasn't the greatest looking game. I think Ballarat played well. Like, they played really well. My goodness, they shot the ball. But yeah, no, they played well, and we can clean things up, or the Braves can clean things up, and yeah.
Chelsea, let's talk about your last 12 months or so just really quickly. First of all, the Olympics, how does that rate in your terms of your whole playing career?
Oh, qualifying for the Olympics was probably the pinnacle. You know, it was the best moment when we qualified for the Olympics. It was just, you know, all the hard work had paid off, all the sacrifice, and finally we had gotten there, because it was a struggle. You know, I played on the national team for 12 years and only saw one Olympics, and so there's a lot of, you know, heartbreak in between there, but, you know, just getting there and with the team that we were on, it was sensational. And it was more the qualifying. You know, the Olympics were great. I loved the Olympics. It was big, it was huge, but it was the qualifying that was just so spectacular in the end.
And moving ahead then to the WNBL, just that whole season, the way it unfolded, must have been a fairy tale for you and the team.
Oh, it really was. You know, there's that core group of us that had been there for, you know, I was there for four, and then some of them had been there for the 6 years. And just that was my decision, you know, that was what made my decision up. There was those girls coming back, and I thought, you know what, why not? Let's do it. I'm living in Bendigo. And it was, like, from the word go at the preseason tournament, we just clicked and something happened, and doesn't come along very often, and it was sensational. And it was a great way, you know, for some people, if some people decide not to play again, not come back, it was just a great way. And with that group and the add-ons that came on this year, it was great.
Well, we might only see you for one game in the SEABL Chelsea, but it's always a pleasure to catch up with you and have you back in the league. Congratulations on the last 12 months, and thanks for your time.
Oh, well, thank you. I've enjoyed the game, and, you know, I'll go watch some of the men's game now.